It's a goddamn shame. Too much fakery around
Young
this
Young J the Prince.
For real. You must be kidding me.
What?
You must be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me.
What?
You must be kidding me.
What?
You must be kidding me. You must be kidding me. I'm a real nigga, that's the death of me.
It is.
Surrounded by my enemies. Moment of silence for my enemies.
Fuck.
Life is dope, everybody start to kill me. Not literally, but mentally, every time they see your molly, they always gotta beef with me.
Why?
The hoes wanna act funny. Goofy bitch don't say shit to me. Smoking on that buzz, I got a buzz to infinity.
And beyond?
People just befriend me.
What?
Like old people, I guess people can't stand me. We don't breathe the same air, so I'm feeling like Sandy.
Oh,
cheeks, but I'm a Patrick star.
Oh,
she got them cookies, let me get them cookies out her cookie jar.
Oh,
it's crazy, you can't be yourself. The hoes only want you if you a superstar.
It's crazy.
She done smashed 20 niggas, now you a superstar?
Dottie,
no, these girls wishy washy.
Uh-huh.
I was born in February, so they explain why my heart is frosty.
Cold world.
Juice in the cut, that's my amigo. These hoes are the posses.
Oh,
they say I been going too hard. I need a new hobby.
No,
bitches ain't shit. Party. What the fuck is going out here? This shit getting awfully bad.
Yeah,
she may be bad, but I don't go for looks. I don't cuff, hold these niggas out here cuffing crooks.
Whoa,
don't let me fool you. Got you Nas. I made you look.
What?
This the 30th nigga been with this shit. How that make you look?
I made
a faithful girl the other day.
You did, Young J?
Peter Pan, Captain Hook.
I guess not.
Bitch, who you chicken? I'm not Scottie Pippen or an EA. It's no respect for a snitch, no love for a thot. That's word from my homie CJ. You must be kidding me.
You gotta be kidding me.
You must be kidding me. You must be kidding me.
I'm telling jokes.
You must be kidding me. You must be kidding me. Killing me. All these bitches killing me. You must be kidding me.
Wow.
You must be kidding me. That's a motherfucking shame.
It is.
This about like the 30th nigga she done been with this past year, my nigga. It's a motherfucking shame. She out here trying to use niggas and shit.
What?
I don't know who the fuck she was tricking.
Not me.
But I'ma keep doing me. So you just do you and get money. Feel me? All these goofy ass niggas, all these goofy ass bitches.
Clown.
Fuck them. I'ma stay in my lane, you stay in your lane. It's simple. Young J the Prince, GGEM, dumb nigga.